See the example. Two numbers are respectively 15% and 74% less than the third number. What percentage is the first of the second? See, first is compared with the second. So put the value of first in the numerator and the value of second in the denominator. And the two given numbers are 15% and 74%. That is, x percent is equal to 15% is the first number and y percent is equal to 74 is the second number. And these two numbers are less than the third number. So we'll be using the formula 100 minus x upon 100 minus y into 100%. Now, since we know the values of x and y, put it in the formula, we'll be getting 100 minus 15 upon 100 minus 74 into 100%. Now, 100 minus 15 is 85 upon 100 minus 74 is 26 into 100%. Now, solving this, we'll be getting the value as 326.92%. Now, 326.92% is first of the second. See the example. Two numbers are respectively 48% and 11% less than the third number. What percentage is second of the first? From the given question, we have to find what percentage is second of the first. Second is compared with first. So put the value of second in the numerator and first in the denominator. And the two given numbers are 48 and 11%. That is, x percent is equal to 48%, which is the first number, and y percent is equal to 11%, which is the second number. And these two numbers are less than the third number. So I'll be using the formula, that is 100 minus y upon 100 minus x into 100%. See here, y is in the numerator. Why? Because second is compared with the first. So y in the numerator and x in the denominator. Again, since we know the values of x and y, substitute in the formula, we'll be getting 100 minus 11 upon 100 minus 48 into 100%. Now, solving this, that is 100 minus 11 is 89 upon 100 minus 48 is 52 into 100% gives you the answer as 171.15%. Now, 171.15% is second of the first.